king's in a mob. Oh, what's a mob to a king? Oh, what's a king to a god? Oh, what's a god to a non-believer who don't believe in anything? Will we make it out alive? Alright, alright. No church in the wild. I heard the message once from out the burning bush, but then again I was probably chilling just burning kush. People content with believing the Savior's breathing new life into you through the Bible that you ain't even reading. Well shit, you got your reasons, and so do I. But how do you justify that angels deserve to die? While demons breathe through the deacons right in the public eye, when priests are preaching to see that you sheeple tend to buy. Jesus been training for years since Anno Domini. You ever wonder what we'll believe in 3005? No hell could hold me, the flow's too cold for BL's above. No heaven needed these holy beats coming out your sub. So grab your ticket stub and hear the pastor's sermon. The mental image is visceral, get you Christian squirming. Flipping your crosses over, slamming the iron gate. I'm only saying the shit I'm saying to make you hate. Human beings in a mob. What's a mob to a king? What's a king to a god? What's a god to a non-believer who don't believe in anything? Will we make it out alive? Alright, alright. No church in the wild. To get your face attention, content with shedding blood, but shudder when Satan's mentioned. Stuttering backslide, the Vatican hides lies, looks better in hindsight when dead in your gravesite. Sip on the red wine, feast on the flesh of Christ. Get your lady wet like she was baptized twice. Father, Son, and the Holy Ghost, what a hefty price. If I return the favor for life, I get paradise. I'll take my chances like Peter, deny Christ thrice. This life's a gamble, I'm chucking a pair of loaded dice. Not like you drove a hateful spear into his side, right? Not like you owe it to false Jehovah to keep your fucking mind right. When you think twice, brain swipe, stole your intellect under the guise of a guiding light. It's time to rob it back, life's more than just black and white. It's time to mob, you able to raise Cain, right? Disable the fake trains of thought that you got when you were nothing but a tar. They implanted you, embossed your every move like a hawk. Push the Holy Spirit upon you like the Pentecost. So what's the cost of my sin if I indulge again and again and again and again? Your God is listening, watching me while I live. Shit, if I don't live up to your standards, then by Him I get condemned. I got a different way of looking at this. You got a better chance of evading your taxes. Cook up on this track to open your lashes. Help you to see that we live within a fraction of a fraction. Don't try to understand, make sense of the masses. They follow this book but rarely follow up with their actions. They preach the classic battle of good and evil. That ideology been around since ancient Egypt. Chasing the steeple, fearing where you may end up. When life is over and you fade from this sequence, my verse is worthy of a spot in Deuteronomy. Command you not to worship idols. The only God is me. Human beings in a mob. Well, what's a mob to a king? Well, what's a king to a god? Well, what's a god to a non-believer who don't believe in anything? Will we make it out alive? Alright, alright. No church in the wild. Church in the wild. No church in the wild. No church in the wild. No church.